think it's really, really beneficial because as a small business that only uses online to kind of promote and market ourselves, it's really kind of very interesting to find how do people think online? How can you utilize all the tools that are made available, most of them free, which is amazing, to really take your business to the next level?
I think it applies to even personal page, from like down to personal page to up to like businesses.
It helped me a lot. It gave me a sense of direction in a way of where I should go in marketing my business online.
I learned a lot today. It was really, really good because it's really close to what I'm doing, which is trying to build a community. It's really insightful to see how you need to rearrange your thought process when you want to talk to people, when you want to grab people, especially on an online platform, because it's not the same when you engage people face to face. So yeah, I learned a lot today.